Hi, Colin and Jurgen. Thank you for being here. The rise of cyber threats is always increasing. So how can businesses keep up?
Yeah, it's all about building a good and strong cyber defense foundation, but also of regularly testing your cybersecurity controls. I recommend to clients do regular red teaming, purple teaming exercises, really test your controls so you can get a really good understanding of how robust your security controls are when you actually put them through the test, when you run some real threat simulations against your environments, so what the attackers would be doing basically.
I think this is where we've seen organizations really have to focus this at the business level. This becomes a business imperative. This is not just a cybersecurity problem or a technology problem. You have to understand the business risks, the threats, and how in the event that something bad does happen, what are the implications? So then you're making the right decisions on, as Jurgen was saying, what defenses are you putting in place so you, how you can make your organization stronger?
Well, GenAI is totally changing the game. So how is GenAI transforming the cybersecurity landscape?
Yeah, so there are two sides, as always, to it, right? What are the defenders doing with GenAI? And obviously, defenders are using it to help, for example, overcome the talent gap that our industry has been facing for many, many decades, right? So automating processes, helping streamline cyber defense operations, using GenAI to basically help them with critical decision making, right? But of course, on the other side, right, the bad guys are also starting to use GenAI. We've seen them, for example, use it, especially around social engineering, right? Building more convincing social engineering attacks with better impersonations that allows them to really have these targeted phishing campaigns and go after those individuals and those organizations.
I think what we've seen is that this is not a fundamental change to what you do in your cybersecurity world. You should be building off of good existing practices, how you can do better, stronger. I think that we try and have organizations think about is making sure that this doesn't introduce new tech debt because you've done something so fast, you haven't thought of the cybersecurity implications of it, and then making sure that you're actually protecting your information and making sure that what is the model doing with the data? Does it stay in your environment? Does it leave your environment? And then ultimately, what are third parties doing with the data you give them and how are they using GenAI in their own applications and their own situations so that you make sure that whatever they are using your data for is still protected.
So how are BCG and Mandiant working together to safeguard organizations?
So I think this has been a great opportunity from a partnership perspective. When Jurgen and I first started talking some time ago, we realized that we were passing each other in the halls on several different incidents with clients. And it was really an opportunity to take the best of what both companies really do. How do we make sure that we're telling the story from the C-suite all the way down to the people who are responding and giving the organization one voice, one consistent message, and one way to actually respond to incidents when something happens? And then before, and then pre-breach and post-breach, what else can we do with organizations? We think there's a lot that can be done, as Jurgen was alluding to before, on the security posture in an organization, understanding the risks, and then how do you protect an organization more proactively?
Yeah, when Colin and I started working together, we saw how well the portfolios of the two organizations complement each other. And as a consultant at heart, I'm always about building solutions for our clients, right? As comprehensive of a solution as possible, understanding that cyber is one element of the overall risk landscape that organizations are facing and realizing that by bringing together BCG and Mandiant, we can offer so much more capabilities and so much more comprehensive engagements to our clients. That's really what started this partnership.
Okay, comprehensive solutions for the risk landscape. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you.